Well, I'm from Wilfrid Laurier in the Group Dynamics Lab. As we know, people who participate in sport can confer many benefits, both from being physically active and psychosocially. However, entering a team is also a very stressful endeavor. And so my research is looking at how to mitigate those potential group-related issues that arise when initially entering a sport team. And so we're taking an organizational socialization approach and trying to adapt some concepts that's been first developed in business and the workplace and adapt them to sport. So on my poster, I have a qualitative study and then one that's in progress, which is questionnaire development.